have a preference?
Can you tap with a Jolly Roll?
I...
Oh, that's a Holy Roller.
Oh, it's a Holy Roller.
Yeah. Okay. I'm like...
I know, I was like, I
kind of want to see it.
Okay, it's a Mountain Dew.
Is this okay? Thank you. working on?
Same thing.
Okay.
So awesome. Just trying to see, like us when we push it.
One thing we have a problem with is getting a touch behavior with the toy, but I'm wondering if that's okay to work on.
A touch behavior, and then she
to look away from the toy to do a touch.
Struggles.
Okay, does she have a chase?
She does.
Does she understand to show me what she knows?
Of course, she can lie.
We just worked on talking.
She does it, so her normal touch is a pretty hard, solid touch, and this one is a drive-by of a...
Okay, why'd you let her have the toy?
That's a great question.
Good job. Okay, should I try it again?
Yeah. Don't cue the until she meets criteria, don't cue.
Touch.
Fry her little mouth off it, yeah.
Touch. Take it.
Yeah, good job.
Okay, now that was maybe half of the normal touch. Was that okay? Now I'll wait for the regular.
Because I wanted you to cue the biting,
okay.
Not her just taking it.
Good job. This toy is particularly hard to spit out.
Well, and you made her angry.
I don't know if I actually want to spit this up again. You're going to ask me to touch.
This is my game skills are deteriorating. This is my tell.
Should I ask for another one?
Yeah.
Touch. Touch. Shake.
Yeah. Good. Good job.
All right. Okay. So just I need to maintain my criteria.
Yes.
Is that is that what we just all learned?
Yes.
Is that what we just learned? Oh my goodness. It was that easy.
That was what you learned.
Oh my goodness.
Because when she saw the toys, and she just half did it and then grabbed the toy.
Okay, let's play.
Make sure the dog can do it the same with her.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, that's really good.
Thank you.
And did you notice after you gave her some good play, did you notice that she was unable to drop it much
she
quicker?
She spit it out much quicker. Okay.
Good job.
Very nice. Good example.